In 1 month, Americans will choose a new commander-in-chief to lead our great nation. The new president must be a strong leader, a patriot, a force for good in the world, able to stand up against those who would destroy all we hold dear, our families and our freedom. Will our 44th president be the veteran statesman from Arizona, or the young idealist from Illinois, or a 6-foot-tall anthropod? The K-Country Bumblebee is a hero to millions. Beloved by children and adults alike, he is a true patriot and a 2-time Heisman Trophy winner and one of People Magazine's 10 most beautiful creatures of all time ever. Scientists claim that the bee's disproportionately small wings make it impossible for him to fly. But the bumblebee says, "Get off me, scientists and terrorists and Al-Qaeda and evil robots and all other bad guys." Oh yeah, America, there's a new president coming to town. And he's got a stinger and he's not afraid to use it. A vote for the bumblebee is a vote for freedom and fun and more honey than you could ever imagine. So do it! Vote for the bee!
I'm the bumblebee and I approve this message.